Welcome to Kingdom Heroes TV. On this channel, we post edifying content for your spirit and daily living. Kindly like, comment, subscribe, and turn on your post notification to get notified each time we post. Thank you, stay blessed, and enjoy this video.
Hello, our esteemed viewers. We want to shout out to those of you that have been consistently viewing our content. We love and value you. It's not too late to prepare your heart and stay ready as the word comes for you to address that issue that gives you trouble. Stay tuned.
Don't be distracted by what is happening. Don't just lose focus because of the manifestation. Hey, God is doing something. Tonight is a prayer meeting. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hear me. I plan to share a few things about praying in the spirit so that afterwards we can pray. But God has just messed up everything and altered. So I like the instrumentalists to pray. Everybody, we are going to begin to pray in tongues. Go ahead and pray in the spirit everywhere. If you are not filled with the Holy Ghost, receive it now. Go ahead and pray. Tonight is a prayer meeting. You can pray inside, outside. Pray in the Holy Ghost. Make sure you are praying, you are edifying your spirit, man. Come on, pray. Don't be silent. This is where generals are made. Pray in the spirit. Edify yourself. It will make you a sign and a wonder. He maketh his angel, spirit, and his minister flames of fire. Flames of fire. You're building your spirit, man. It may not make sense, but you're building your spirit, man. Your capacity to discern. Your capacity to receive. Your capacity to release power. The ghost goes over inside and outside. I see an angel of the Lord outside. I see an angel of the Lord outside. I see an angel of the Lord outside. Don't keep quiet. Keep praying. This is part of the training. Part of the building. I will pray in the spirit. And I will pray in understanding of the book. I will sing in the spirit. And I will sing in understanding. Enlarge your capacity in the realm of the spirit. Accommodate more of his glory. More of his especially if you are in final year, pray like never before. Pray in the spirit. To this phase of intercession, if your seat is interrupting you, pack it up. You find a comfortable place, because we are about to travel. We are praying for the destinies of nations. Tonight is intercession. Intercession. Speaking us, O God, that we will call upon your name on behalf of our lives, on behalf of our destiny. You may not understand what you are saying. How be it? There is a quickening of the spirit. Hallelujah. And in the next 15 to 20 minutes, non-stop, nobody is stopping. We are going to be traveling in the spirit. So find a corner. You want to go on your knees. Make sure you are praying. If you came here tonight for koinonia inside and outside, make sure you are praying. You want to walk around. You want to kneel on your feet. I need serious people who can pray. Can we have two or three people behind the mic? Two or three generals behind the mic. And let's travel in the spirit. Two or three people behind the mic. Come on.
For your church,
your tongue, for your tongue. Prepare your heart.
Make spiritual impression. Make sure you are praying. There's power in this place. Make sure you are praying. God is mighty in this place. Make sure you are praying. It takes a veil for your spirit.
Make the